The photo opportunities are over. The TV talk shows have moved on to different subjects. But now begins the real work of reaching the food security scheme to the unreached population in Delhi. The question is the Delhi government taking the least effort route?
The debate on the merits and demerits of the National Food Security Bill went on for months. But most of it seems disconnected to the reality on the ground, to the churning lakhs of low-income families are experiencing as they register for the new scheme. There is anxiety and desperation to get subsidized food grain. In the office of the food and supply officer in Delhi's Northeast District, many have been waiting since 5 a.m. The new ration cards will be made in the name of women. For the urban poor, ration cards are a major marker of identity and of their domicile status in the city. New micro food cards will replace the old ones. Some poor families had found their ration cards cancelled in the last survey 3 years ago. Some had never had a ration card. Now there is renewed hope.
फार्म गए भर के ले गए पहचान पत्र लगा के ऑफिस में वहाँ बोले कि जाओ इसी पे राशन मिलेगा फिर आया राशन नहीं दिया अब इसे रख दिया फिर जब से
But they have to bounce from one set of rules to another and the system is not designed to help.
जब खाता ऑलरेडी है तो क्यों नहीं दे रहे हैं
At the same office a week later there is little improvement. A few policemen have been roped in.
हम चार दिन हो गए हैं भुक्ता खा रहे हैं और ये ऐसे करते हैं कि सुबह 10 बजे खिड़की खोलते हैं और 1 बजे परक बंद कर देते हैं उसके बाद ही खिड़की खोलते हैं हम यहाँ पे चार बार आ चुके हैं
कल भी पहुंचा आज भी पहुंचा हूं इसके बाद में डॉक्टर मुक्ति दे दे मेरे सांस का भी मर जाते हैं
The megaphone that could have been used to provide correct information is silent. There are rumors that touts can get you the new ration card without your having to stand in queues. 10 touts have been arrested across Delhi.
जबकि फॉर्म में कहीं नहीं लिखा है
फॉर्म में कहीं लिखा है कहीं नहीं लिखा है कि एमएलए की मोहर चाहिए
Some complain that ration dealers are charging for registration forms that are meant to be free.
The atmosphere is surcharged. People have been waiting for 4 hours and have been unable to reach the window. Rumour mongers are having a field day. Some say the scheme will come to a close on the 16th of this month.
The rumour is linked to the possibility of the Delhi Assembly election schedule being announced this week. The registration process may be stopped by the Election Commission. Over 1 lakh forms are accepted every day. The administration is clearly unequal to the task of bringing clarity to the situation, handling queries or managing crowds.
कितना समझा लो करेंगे अपनी मन मर्जी इनको लाइन में लगाओ दो दो तीन तीन बार हमने लाइन में लगाया बल्कि हमें गाली और देते हैं
स्टाफ की कमी तो नहीं हो रही
स्टाफ की कमी तो है यहाँ पे कोई पीएन नहीं है दो डाटा एंट्री ऑपरेटर हैं एक को गैस पे लगा रखा है एक को ये कार्ड के सिस्टम पे लगा रखा है और 3 इंस्पेक्टर हैं और एक मैं हूँ
At Chilla Khadar, on the banks of the Yamuna, nearly 1600 families live in makeshift huts, covered with plastic sheets. They work as agricultural labour, and their status is comparable to the homeless. They lose their homes periodically when the Yamuna floods the banks or when the DDA, which owns the land, carries out demolitions. In the past, they have got ration cards, only to be withdrawn.
2001 में 2002 में 2100 राशन कार्ड बने थे तो इनके लिए राशन दिया गया था 2 रुपए किलो गेहूं और 3 रुपए किलो चावल जब उनके लिए मिलता रहा 5 साल तक मिलता रहा उसके बाद इनका जो है एपीएल में कर दिया गया एपीएल में कर दिया फिर हमारे लिए महंगा मिलने लगा राशन पहले तो मिल रहा था 2 रुपए किलो 3 रुपए किलो और अब जो है 8 रुपए किलो मिलेगा तो 10 रुपए किलो चावल 8 रुपए किलो गेहूँ कुछ दिन मिला थोड़े दिन उसके बाद वो भी बंद हो गया बंद होने के बाद में फिर अब जो है ये राशन कार्ड का काम फिर शुरू हुआ है।
A social worker decided to distribute the new ration card forms and accept them on behalf of the food and supply officer. Word had spread to nearby settlements and there was an unprecedented rush. Cow sheds were emptied out as people queued up. This family came to Delhi from Badaun and has lived in this city for 12 years.
मजदूरी करते हैं उससे पूरा होता नहीं, कमी पड़ती है। अब यहाँ पर पता लगी कि मतलब राशन बनना है, तो हमने सोचा चलो अच्छा गुजारा हो जाएगा बन जाएगा।
Many, however, had no Aadhaar card or Aadhaar enrollment slip, the only documentation required for the vulnerable category. Aadhaar is mandatory for every applicant, every family member, including children. The absence of proper guidance, a help desk, was causing frustration. The attempt to do good seems set to fail. Then began the rumors that the forms were fake, as some did not have registration numbers. Fights broke out and the police had to be called in. The fact is that forms do not require registration numbers, but only a trip to the police station could cool tempers.
हमेशा गलत फॉर्म बेचता है वो।